go and stay on the alert. Explosion?
Das war direkt neben uns!